postman's just coming at this time.
As soon as I win one race, and I'm coming off racing. Have a nice time. Tell me what the finish line looks like. Nah, come on, I'm concentrating now. Yeah, I see he crashed into a lamppost. Hopefully I didn't make him do that. I don't think I did. Right, this is the only free room. Going to the shop, having a nice party. Seem to be able to race better on free room.
Ah, shit, no. No, no, no. Don't let me crash.
Bloody move over.
Come on, fucking, just move out of the way. I'm not fucking spinning out again.
Exactly, I don't wanna.
Wow, that car is quick.
What car? Yeah,
whatever it is.
Come on. Yeah, I did.
No!
What?
How the fuck did he fucking do? It's close. Just keep concentrating.
Come on, I can see the finish line!
I can't believe that. I fucking span out at last fucking...
Wow. Is this real life? I've actually won.
I can't believe that there. Fucking hell. I was fucking leading race for about half of it.
But yeah, 3,850. Now that's what I'm talking about. Now I'm in a good mood. I'm like a little kid. If I don't win, then I'm pissed off.
Yeah, when we finish this and we go back to free roam, we're gonna need to go to bank fast.
Yeah.
Look at you with bulletproof vest on. I can't believe that I've spun out at pretty much last fucking section. Water sports, do you wanna do a water race?
Yeah, do it water race and then we'll go back to free room. Because in one of my online videos, someone said he only wants free room. But sorry guys, this is the only way you can actually get money for free mode, so then you can actually do some activities. Because with no money, you can't really do anything. That even says that on one of the tutorials. Money is everything in GTA Online. Rebel Radio! Hey, someone else has joined! Bloody change that radio station.
Yeah, let catch up off.
Oh, yeah.
Right, and go when you're ready. Non-stop
pop music from the 80s. Just start now. Why not? Oh crap. I don't know which is fastest.
Yeah, well, it says, doesn't it? Look at that.
Oh, yeah, I'm so stupid.
That's what I were looking at before.
Well, I'm actually never looking at that.
I've only got 30 seconds, come on.
Jetmax, that's the fastest one.
Which one?
Jetmax. It's a long one.
Oh my god, it's chosen a fucking dinghy. It's chosen a dinghy.
Yeah, 1-1 lost 7. That is a sick record.
I'm gonna be fucking slow as
well.
I can't breathe.
Oh my god!
Ah! can't believe
it. Oh my god. So, no.
That's because I didn't even realise. But
wait,
it goes pretty quick.
Yeah, well, I have lost, I've got... Oh dear, turn! Let me fudging...
Back button?
Which back button? Oh my god.
Like it is to a plane.
I have got... Well, I have got the fastest boat, but yet again, I'm probably gonna lose. You're even gonna beat me with a bloody jet ski?
Jet ski.
Well, it is, isn't it?
Fucking hell, no, look. Ah, oh, fucking hell, I've just fucked him up.
That's a good thing, isn't it? Is this shit hardly even turn? They think you're lucky picking that, at least you can have good movability.
Yeah, I've just totally fucked up. Cause I fucking missed checkpoint, I needed to fucking go about. Yeah, this doesn't even turn.
It turns more than this.
What the f- I missed the fucking checkpoint again! Wow, what am I doing?
I don't know.
I don't even know where I'm fucking going here. Nail. Did not finish. That's what I'm gonna get.
Why? What position are you?
Fucking four.
Hmm.
What are they? Fucking boats out for my. I can't drive them.
I can't turn. Other than that, it's all right.
They could have chose something better than this. But I was picking them and then fucking time went down. Has it finished yet?
No, not yet. Wow, I'm nowhere near them two.
Fucking hell. And look at me, I'm further behind than fucking everyone. No one's even finished yet, and I'm far behind.
Yeah, I don't really like sea races.
I don't. At least we've tried it.
Yep, at least we can say that. I want to do an aeroplane race, that'd be funny.
Yeah, that would.
Yeah, if someone's... Like oh my god, I should have...
Look like we've unlocked something.
I should have put a bet on him. He always wins, but next game I'll probably put a bet on and then he'll lose.
That's what it'll do. Has everyone finished?
Not yet. And there's a few jet skis in a checkpoint. The finish line's in a cave. Oh yeah. What is JP? I forgot what that means.
Probably job point, I don't know.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Yeah, I didn't finish that for me. That
seeing it does bloody that that hand movement. That stiff flooded.
Yeah. I don't really like sea race.
Nah, dislike. Did you like it or dislike it?
I dislike
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I did. What's the movie studio? There hasn't been any real drama on the set of Richard's Majestic for over 20 years, so it's down
yeah,
to...
Yeah, don't touch base one, because it's motorcycles, I think.
After this, I need to go to the toilet, so hopefully it's not a long race. Oh my god, I hate being the host, so I never know what to do. I'll just keep everything the same again.
Yeah.
Turn custom vehicles off. What?
Catch-up.
Yeah, I've turned it off. And I've took custom vehicles off as well. Because I've not even upgraded mine to go faster yet. Why are we all the same level?
Exactly.
Wait.
No, we're not.
I think that Dundee Loffy or whatever his name is on my friends list. Oh no, he's not, I don't think. Browning. Wow, I actually need to get a better racing record. Ridiculous, mate. Oh my god, I'm coming all
your roofs! How can you get to the
quad? Cause I thought we were gonna be off-road, hopefully it is. Oh my god!
Is this a point to point again? I didn't look.
I don't know, but I'm sure this is off-road, it looks like it.
Wow, fucking watch out for your big quad.
Hey! What? It fucking killed me, I'm on a quad, he's on a bike! Fucking cunts! Oh my god! I'm off rip. No, I don't know. This isn't even a race anymore, it's a deathmatch for me. How can a bike push a quad over and make it kill me? It's bullshit.
Oh my god! Just fucking crashed and killed myself.
Can you please stop lagging? Thank you. My god, trust me to pick a quad when it's nothing to do with off-road.
Yeah, there's off-road down here, but... Pinelli, he's far in front again. It's Miss Jane Child, advising against romance.
Oh my god, I just killed myself, went straight into a bloody tree.
Position 4 out of 4, now how the fuck does that work? I don't even get what's going on with this fucking thing.
Come on, it's off road, I gotta make this count. Oh my, no. I just keep on killing myself. Every time I get close, just boom. Aggie is dead. This is the first time I've actually raged on GTA though. And it's kind of disheartening. Kind of sad.
I did it. Fucking third.
Oh my god, I can't even jump off. My third blit, I mean, yeah, I'm doing something, going to the toilet, I don't know. Wow.
Are they up there if we're doing
another?
I don't know.
No, I don't know. I might as well not move anywhere, probably get a better position.